you can tell me what you
want to
do.
I don't know what's going to happen. I'm going to try to catch a butterfly in here and see if I can anesthetize it with my CO2 and my breath. That's the first stage. That's all for now. I don't know what the best way to catch them without hurting them.
Let's just wait.
But it was cool to see their behavior change.
Oh, look at the ant.
Yeah. So, I mean, maybe the ant will be like it. Will like them. Sugar. Let's see what it does. I don't know what's in this red one.
I think it's Gatorade. Oh, look at that.
Beautiful. Hey, guy. What am I eating it?
Sugar.
I need to realize, see, figure out what I'm feeding it.
Come on. You like this? What is that? Come on.
This is salt. Salt. Try it.
Come on. You like that?
They want something bigger.
You like that?
Yeah.
You don't like that. How about sugar? Come on, you might like this one.
Too strong. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Look at that. He loves it. Loves it. Loves it, loves it. Okay, that's all for now. Now let's get see you do this again. Come on, try this. Ooh, yeah. Come on, you must like this. No?
You put the macro lens in this thing.
Doesn't even care.
Oh, there's a little war happening here. This ant is killing this other ant.
Really? It's one of the coolest things I saw when I was a kid, a red ant and a black ant war. Watched it for about an hour.
Oh, here, you can have it. I have another one.
Not a willing subject.
Bob, have you ever made the thing a lot easier? We're getting like 5 holes.
You got,
you got one.
I think you will, or at least.
There you go.
Okay, so let's see how long it takes to make them knock out.
You get them to go to the top. Oh, you're knocking that one out. Alright, I see.
Yeah. We realize we don't really need that much.
It's probably going to be easier to tell with the butterflies. That guy isn't too active.
You swap tops?
You want to blow? Want me to blow on? Yeah, because I already blew it.
Chill it in the water too. this doesn't
you know what's
work.
Funny too is that it looks like it's orienting in the wind. You know, turn, so mm-hmm. watch. When okay, let's see if it turns around, right? Come on, turn around.
Yeah. I wonder if that's a behavior, if it's just physics.
Yeah.
Take a while. You have a lot of oxygen in your exhalations.